Hey everybody, Rick Needham handicapping greyhound racing from the Palm Beach Kennel Club, West Palm Beach, Florida on Friday evening, July the 22nd, and this is my day at the track.com race of the day. Let's take a look at race 3 this evening, folks, 7:45 p.m. Eastern Post Time. This is a grade B affair, and these pups are racing 545 yards. Using Quick Dog software, I've isolated a power pup to put on top of my multiple entry contenders list, and on this entry tonight, number 5, P. Fanny Snickers. I'll make a win place and show wager. I'd like to play the boxed exotics here at Palm Beach, so along with number 5 tonight, I'll be boxing number 7, KT's Rockette, number 3, It's a Phenomenon, and number 6, Carolina Divot. That's 5736 in the third tonight from Palm Beach. Quick Dog software has helped me find a pair of very playable power pup long shots. I suggest a win place and show wagers on both of these entries. First comes in race 2, win place and show in a 6-1 shot, number 7, Daydream and Carry, and in race 7, win place and show on a 4-1 shot, number 6, C's Raging Ice. So from Palm Beach on a Friday night, Rick Needham for day at the track.com, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over it.